sometimes good things fall apart.
When you said it was real, guess I really did believe you. Did you fake how you feel when we walked down by the river that night? That night.
That night when we fogged up the windows in your best friend's car, 'cause we couldn't leave the windows down in December.
Sometimes good things fall apart. Good things fall apart. Good things fall apart. Good things fall apart. Good things fall apart.
Overthinking's got me drinking, messing with my head. Hello, happy Monday, congrats on 10 months, cheers to many more, thank you Oasis Girl 7777, thank you very, very much, tier 2 as well, mwah, I appreciate that, cheers to many more indeed, happy sad day, why is it a happy sad day, Ames? You look tired, I am very tired. Gem, 151, whoa, it's gone a bit nuts, Gem, 1517 rescribed 10 months and said, wow, 10 months. I know. I can't believe it's been 10 months. Liani Ditsy resubscribed tier 1 for 10 months and said, 10 months, let's go. 10 months, let's go. Thank you very much, Liani. Eilish resubscribed tier 1 for 10 months. Ayo, bestie. Kinda Pog, 10 months. Dang it. Dang it. Indeed. Hecky Thump. Phil Kraft. The brother. From another Munchen. I don't know what mother is in German. Resubscribed tier 3 for 10 months and said, hey Fovs, hey Phil, how you doing my friend? And then Sammy's gifted 5. What a beaut, what a legend. Thank you, Sammy. Mutter, no, why did I say it in the Scottish accent? Ali resubscribed. Tier 3. That's a good mod right there. Resubscribed tier 3 for 10 months and said, hi. Hi. Hi, Ali. Thank you for your beautiful, enlightening message. Sultaj. 61. How has it been 10 months already? Help. Much love. Much love to yourself. And I have no idea how we've been doing this for 10 months. I have no idea why you guys still watch after 10 months. I cannot lie. What have I done today? Right, it is a happy sad day, Amy. I completely agree, actually. I know because you're going back to work. Right, however, my candle is so on the end. It's so on, like, both of them are just on the cusp of death. And it makes me so sad, because I love a candle. But I'm happy, because Nora has just gifted 5 subs. We've completed a hype train. Thank you, Nora. Thank you, Sammy. Thank you to everyone who's resubbed. Thank you. And I'm getting a PS5. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Naomix resubscribed for 10 months and as well and said, kind of swaggy. It is kind of swaggy, just like your little dinosaur. But yeah, I think we're getting a PS5 because I got an email today from Curry's or PC World. Or I think they're the same thing now. And it's like, oh, you've been selected from the VIP list. Just input this code and then we'll contact you. So I inputted the code that they sent me to email, put in my phone number and my all that, and then I checked it and it was like, cool, that's all been inputted. We're going to contact you in the next 7 days to sort it out. So that'd be sick. Can you sing and play guitar today? I intend to sing and play guitar. Yes, of course, of course. Kelly, is this what you're after? Are you after this? You're after the instructions for Prime? If so, they are all there for you. Gaming.amazon.com. Any Val tonight? Not on stream, because man is shattered. After stream, I'll jump on for one or two with you, yeah, bro. But I'm getting an early night. Man, I'm very tired. Literally very, very tired. I've been tired for, 3 or 4 hours. I have no idea why. Won't let you request a song, Megan. That is because they have all run out, unfortunately. When is season 2 of the SMP? The season 2 of the SMP, I can't imagine being for a little while. Just because Ames is back at work. Myself and Matty are big on Valorant at the minute. Bree, I haven't seen play it a fair amount, which is absolutely fair enough. Like, I'll let Bree say why or why not she wants to say it or not. Phil probably does play it, bless him, because Phil loves his Minecraft. This is a track, hell yeah, hell yeah. But yeah, we'll play the SMP season 2 eventually, maybe May, June. Just give it time. When are you hearing new music from me? When I can get back out there, get into studios, get writing, and find out how to do it properly. I want to make it good for you guys. Phil can do a solo season 2. He can. He could. Andy, have you ever played GeoGuess on streams? I haven't, because my geographical knowledge is non-existent. Like, straight up non-existent. So there's no point in me playing it at all. How was your day? Your streams are the best. There's something I look forward to, and you make me the happiest every time I see your adorable face. Love you lots. Thank you, Gemma. Thank you for the kind words, and thank you for the bits. And to Phil as well. What about the SMP season? I'm not playing on the SMP because no one's playing it. It's boring alone. I know, man. I will jump on. I will jump on soon, but not on stream. Like, I want to make sure season 2 is good. Like, potentially make it a YouTube thing for those who want to be involved. So not right now. Not right now. There's lag tonight. Really? New firmware available for the Elgato Key Light Air. Is it lagging for anyone else? I'm not getting any skip frames or anything like that. There's a VM. VM for Sim, please. Reminder that she is loved and she's pretty amazing. Sim, you are loved. And you are pretty amazing. We love you a great deal. Please remember that. Thank you very, very, very much. And I hope you are well. From myself and from Megze. It's buffering. Is that my end or Twitch's end? Because there's nothing coming up for me. If so, that might explain why I've been getting higher than average ping on my Valorant games. It's not the stream, it's Twitch that's buffering. Amy's not getting any lag, and that's all that's important, right? If they make a fourth Maze Runner movie, I will audition for a role in it. Very nice. No worries, Beth. Have a good time for homework. Have a good time doing homework. It's fine now, good. And Rebecca, I want to say thank you to you for the VIP link. The train's about to run out, and then we can get on with some songs. I've seen some. Ah! Beautiful song requests today. So we have got, let me go back. We have got, Ian has said anything by 303, which I am very, very happy to oblige with. Sammy has said, not for radio, like you mean it. Now, I've already had a look. There are no lyrics and no chords online, so I'm going to have to make up a version of it. Trendy04 has resubscribed for a fourth month. What is good, Trendy? How are you doing, mate? Thank you for resubscribing. Can we please refund Seasons of Love by Rent? Because I do not know that song. I have seen that, Sammy. Yeah, I had a play about with it. But it didn't really do anything, and that's not your fault. But I should have replied, so I am sorry. Tears in Heaven, Eric Clapton, I will give a crack at. And whatever your favourite song is at the minute, probably something by John Bellion. Jesse, if you have... any request of a John Bellion song, Good Things Fall Apart, Stupid Deep, Guillotine, All Time Low, give me a shout. I'll give it a go. I feel like the man bun is becoming a permanent hairstyle at the moment. That's fine because it looks amazing. It's not permanent hairstyle. It's just the easiest thing for me just to keep it out of my face. Can you all recommend new music? You should follow my playlist, FovsMix, on Spotify. One of the wonderful mods is going to put a link in right now. You should go and like it. And there's always good music on there. It gets updated, not very often, but when it does, it's got some good stuff on there. Thank you. All right, let's get on with some singing. I feel like we start with Tears in Heaven to get the hands warmed up. Because I'll need to remember how to play it. From what I remember, it is... That's right, yeah, okay. And then what's the... Okay, I think so, right. Would you help me stand? if I saw you in heaven, I'll find a way through night and day, 'cause I know I cannot stay here in heaven. I don't know the time gonna break you down, time around your knees. I don't know that bit, but I will do the bit that I do know, and I think I did an alright job of it. So, thank you for the song. No worries, no worries, Catherine. Right, so we have Like You Mean It. I've loaded up the lyrics for. We have Anything 303. I mean, we have Starstruck, which is going to be the one I do. And then we have whatever your favorite song is at the minute. Jesse, did you could you do Stupid Deep? Yeah. Stupid Deep. I can do Stupid Deep. Yeah, if anyone was muted for that song, because I know it's very emotional and hits home to a lot of people, you are more than welcome to come back now. So, I'm interested to see what this sounds like. Meg, I'm good, thank you. Jeans, double D, mega. 'Cause I just set them up to knock them back. Just set them up to knock them down. I think I should know to make lots of something innocent without leaving my fingerprints out. Okay, this'll be fun. I'm going to come up with a melody for the verse that isn't in the actual track, because I don't just want to go tight jeans, double D's, making me go. I think we can do something better than that. Sound alerts are on. Thank you. Thanks, Pandas. Stacey Fisher resubscribed, tier 1 for 9 months. Welcome to the S Gang, and thank you very, very much for resubscribing as well. Thank you. Legs, dizzy to make a mango. That's the way they all come to life. Long cut see-through shirts to make you. What the way they all come through like. 'Cause I just set them up to knock them down. Just set them up to knock them down. I think I should know how to make lots of something innocent without leaving my fingerprints out. Nah, L-O-V is just another word I never learned to pronounce. How do I say I'm sorry, 'cause the word is never gonna come out. Nah, L-O-V is just another word I never learned to pronounce. Tight jeans, double D's, making me go. All the people on the street know. Eyes down, lit up, make the kids go. All the people on the street know. But I just set them up to knock them down. I just set them up, just set them up to knock them down. I think I should know how to make love to something innocent without leaving my fingerprints out. How L-O-V-E is just another word I never learned to pronounce. Do I say I'm sorry, cause the word is never gonna come out now. L-O-V is just another word I never learned to pronounce. You know that type of shit just don't work on me. Whistling and trying to flirt with me, and don't take it personally, cause we were never in love. It doesn't even matter. You say you are singing out the window of your car. Just another girl across the bar. Cause L-O-V-E is not what this was. Not what this was. I think I should know how to make love to something innocent without leaving my fingerprints out. Now L-O-V-E is just another word I never learned to pronounce. Do I say I'm sorry, cause the word is never gonna come out. L-O-V-E is just another word I never learned to pronounce. Nice, fun. Painful, but fun. Now, cute little run in there, what was it? L-O-V is just another word I never learned to pronounce. Let's do Like You Mean It next. I love this song. I love this song. We need to work out something for it. From mother's milk to canopies, taking order, taking heed. Oh, I'm failing me. Question marks can't be stopped. Okay. Mother's milk to canopies, taking orders, taking heed. Oh, I'm failing me. Question marks can't be stopped. Out of order, what's the rush? Is it too much? Lying naked on the floor, I can't fake it anymore. Always hated when you said I told you so. If I'm not needed anymore, if you don't believe me anymore, I won't answer when you call to say you're lonely. Just say it like you mean it. Tell me just once, and I'll say it like I mean it. Out of smoke's no place to be. I feel something coming over me. Oh, come over me. It's not the first time that we've given in to jealousy. Lying naked on the floor, I can't fake it anymore. Always hated when you said I told you so. If I'm not needed anymore, if you don't believe
just say it like you mean it. Tell me just once, and I'll say it like I mean it.
Still feel your lips against my neck, and it's enough to make me weak. Still feel the volts of electricity, they flutter when you speak. I breathe you in so deeply, you intoxicate my lungs. And as I'm pressed against your hips, I can taste you on my tongue. It's enough to make me weak, enough to make me.
Just say it like you mean it. Tell me just once, and I'll say it like I mean it. Just say it like you mean it. Tell me just once, just once. I'll say it like I mean it. Say it like you mean it, and tell me just once, and I'll say it like I mean it. Just say it like you mean it, tell me just once, and I'll say it like I mean it.
And what if who I'm hoped to be was always me? And the love I thought to feel was always free? What if all the things I've done, yeah, just attempts at learning love, yeah? When the hole inside my heart is stupid deep, stupid deep. And what if where I've tried to go was always here? When the all I really need is stupid cheap. What if who I
When the love I really need is stupid cheap. What if who I hoped to be was always me? And the love I thought to feel was always free. When the love I really need is stupid cheap. Oh, it's stupid deep. Stupid cheap.
The ending was gorgeous. What, the up the octave stuff? What if all the things I've done, yeah. Well, thank you. Here, have some head pats. Pat, pat. Thank you. That was good. Yeah, man, those last two. I enjoyed those. Like You Mean It, in particular, was very chill.
Tell me just once, and I'll say it like I mean it. Just say it like you mean it. Tell me just once. So say it like I mean it. Not the first time that we've given in to jealousy. Oh, I'm failing me. I'm lying naked on the floor. I can't fake it anymore. Always hated when you said I told you so. If I'm not needed anymore, if you don't believe me anymore, I won't answer when you call to say you're lonely. Just say it like you mean it. Tell me just once. Just say it like you mean it. Just say it like you mean it. Tell me just once. And I'll say it like I mean it.
Lagging. Is it really lagging? I'm not getting any indication that it's lagging on my setup at all. I saw some comments saying that you guys missed the Mac streams anyway.
getting deeper out here. The water's peaceful and crystal clear. Lack of sleep's made me. A choir whistles all I hear. I try to listen, but it's unclear. 'Cause empty bottles roll all around my canoe. Ooh. And heavy waves fill the boat with a lot of seawater, and as it sways, left to right, I'm alright, but my oar's been cast away. It's inside on my right, but my boat's still floating straight. I paddle along, but I move slow. Use my guitar as an oar to find you and row in this boat that was made for two to flow along the water road. Until you catch my mooring rope. Till you catch my mooring rope. Till you catch my mooring rope. It's getting restless out here. Still it's effortless, and it appears that the relentless sea so fast did my canoe. A little leap. Miles in the heat of countless weeks, and I'll never stop rowing or rest unless I sing. I paddle along, but I move. I was made for two to flow along the watered road. Until you catch my mooring rope. Rope. Till you catch my mooring rope. And you catch the rope and tie it in a knot, and it's tied to stabilize it till it's bright and the light hits both our eyelids. And we rise and decide it's time to glide for the rest of our lives. I paddle along behind you slow. I play my guitar designed to be stroked in this boat that was made for two to float along the watered road. Until you catch my mooring rope. Till you catch my mooring rope. Till you catch my mooring rope.
Chatter Reno is miles behind. On my screen, it's fine. Right, I'm going to clap, and when you see me clap, type the word clap. Okay, that was like 10 seconds before I saw pandas with the first clap. Chat's well delayed. On my screen, that's spot on. That's what I'm seeing. Whoa. Something wrong with the internet, something wrong with Twitch, something wrong with OBS. What is going on? Should I do an internet test? Could I have a quick video message for myself and my friend Saren? We've become best friends about 1 year ago, and she's so lovely and caring. We both love and appreciate you. Thank you so much. Hello, Alicia and Saren. I hope I'm saying both those names right, by the way. But I love you a great deal. And thank you both for appreciating the streams and for being here and for the kind words. And I'm so happy that you guys have found each other. I love you a hell of a lot. And make sure you stay together. We all need a good friend right about now. And you two have got each other, which is awesome. So much love. And how you doing? Isn't it always delayed? Yeah, but not by that much, I don't think. Let's do a speed test. Because I know roughly it should be... I think I roughly know. It is... Yes. Video message for Sharon, please. Because she basically helps out a lot and deserves a lot of love. From Meg Sunflower. What's good, Sharon? You help out a lot. You're a legend. We all appreciate that. Everyone appreciates a legend. I do, personally. And as does Meg. And I am... It's gone again. Has it gone again? Like, my internet is fine. Like, straight up, my internet is fine. Get it on 1016, it's still lagging like mad. Really? Is it a Twitch thing? Is it happening for everyone?